Welcome to part 3 of Business Performance Analytics series, How to Access BPA. BPA can be accessed through either Power Platform or through Dynamics 365. In Power Platform, admins can access BPA app through Power Apps Maker portal. End users will need to have a security role basic user to access BPA app directly. In Dynamics 365, admins can access BPA through the Business Performance Analytics shortcut in the homepage. End users will need to have certain duties associated with their roles for the shortcut to access BPA to be visible to them. So let's take a look at the Power Platform. Admins will need to log into the Power Apps Maker portal at make.powerapps.com. Choose the environment where BPA is installed. Select apps on the left-hand side. You'll be able to see Business Performance Analytics if it has been installed. You can click play and open Business Performance Analytics app directly from the Maker portal. You can also share this with the selected set of users who will need to access BPA. But for those users to be able to access BPA, they will need to have the basic user role associated with them. For that, the admin will need to go into Power Platform Admin Center, select environments, choose the environment in which BPA has been installed, click settings. Under users plus permissions, you can either access users to add the security role or select security roles. Scroll down to find the role basic user. Select more actions. Click on members to validate if the member has access to this role, and if not, add the team member so that they can access BPA directly once the app is shared with them. In finance and operations, the admin can access BPA through the Business Performance Analytics Preview shortcut in the homepage or the default dashboard. As for the end users, this shortcut will be visible to them provided they have a certain duties associated to their role. The list of duties can be found in the doc content at Learn. So if you click on this, you'll have the same results or same outcome as what we saw just now from the Maker portal. It will open the Business Performance Analytics app in Dataverse directly.